I'm going to shave my head. I'll become bald. I'll do this with my wife and my colleague, Professor Godfrey Chan. There's no backing out. Children with cancer suffer a lot. They often have bald hair as a result of drug treatment, chemotherapy, which can poison their hair.
We need really to find a way to help them.
We would like to show our solidarity to the children with cancer.
I will try to tell them, don't be afraid. There's nothing to be afraid of for the cancer treatment, because most of the cancer can be cured now.
I
want to experience what the children with cancer experience.
If we are able to raise more funds, put more efforts into research, there is a real possibility that we can conquer the disease.
And I hope childhood cancer will disappear at last. I have two daughters. They encourage me and I'm doing the right thing.